losing Chance was a huge shock to us. Like, we never expected any of this to happen. He was such an athletic kid, and yeah, he struggled every day with his ADHD, but in truth, his heart was as big as you couldn't imagine. He would leave school just to go and tie kids' skates just to help them, you know. So when he passed, and the community was so kind to donate on his behalf to help us out with the funeral, we were very blessed to be able to afford it. So we wanted to ensure that the community was going to get back. So when it came to us that we heard that Central Windsor Little League had been robbed and lost a lot of their stuff, and they needed some help, that's when we decided to assist. And at that point, we didn't realize that they had long awaited for a batting cage. And then, as Donna said, it was kind of a little push that she needed to get this all started. And it was an honor to be able to put it for a Chance, because he would have wanted to be able to help the community, all the little kids that he loves so much. He just shone when he could do that. So that's why we've chosen this.